Like, my hair's even excited. Look at that. Oh. My lord.
Good morning! So this morning I actually woke up before everybody. So I came out here and I was editing the vlog. I almost got all of it done. I was up for like 30, 40 minutes before Wyatt woke up. And he woke up in the best mood because Emma was in, or is in my room. And so he was just standing in his crib laughing at her. She was sleeping. I don't know what was so funny. But, yeah. So Emma and Matt are still asleep. So me and Buddy Boy, we were doing the marshmallow shooter. Matt freaking broke it yesterday, I think. He broke it right there. Can you see the crack? And so it's like super hard to load, and then when you start shooting it, it breaks apart. But he has been, he's begging me for marshmallows. Wyatt, what do you got? What do you have? Marshmallows? He's already had a bunch already this morning, so he doesn't need any more. But I am catching up on 13 Reasons Why, the new season that just came out. Or, I don't even know. Everyone's pretty much watched it already. I really like how Netflix does their series. Because it's like, you can binge watch the whole entire season in one day if you wanted to. You don't have to wait a week. But we're just hanging out this morning. We're waiting for Emma to wake up. I know Matt said that he wanted to go to the store. What did we need at the store? Needed something. Oh, dishwashing pod thingy, majiggers. So, until they wake up, see you guys soon. It's almost 9 o'clock and Emma is still sleeping. I don't know when she went to bed, but it was definitely after me. Oh, and now you're asking me for bubbles. What's new? He honestly doesn't even want me to blow the bubbles anymore. He just wants to take the wand out and wave it around like a crazy person and get bubbles everywhere. So I guess we're gonna do this and watch 13 Reasons Why, right? Right. Wyatt. What are you doing? Is that fun? Oh, are you kicking back? Go, ah. You're gonna get stuck in it. It's so funny. He wanted nothing to do with this thing at the pool. We put him in it, and like we kept him in it for a little bit, and he would float around, but like someone wasn't standing right there with him. He was just like, get me out of this thing. And now he was like been walking around the whole entire house with it. And then I put it over here, and he just sits in it, and he's just hanging out. Huh. Are you hanging out? Yeah? Look at you. Be careful, you're gonna flip out of that. Plop! And still, no one is awake. Bella Coo woke up! Finally. She's actually been up for a little bit. But yeah, she didn't get up until like, it was like 10:30. But Wyatt and I, she wanted to stay here with Matt. So Wyatt and I are gonna go run to the store really quick, okay? Really quick. Really quick. Once he gets dressed, he's so impatient to leave. Can I put my shoes on, please? Please, can I put my shoes on really quick? Thank you. Did you fall asleep, Wyatt? Did you fall asleep? We were in the car for 5 minutes. All right, come on, let's go. We're here. You ready? Kind of? You ready? Yeah? Okay. Wyatt. Go, you don't want to? Alright, so we just finished at the store, and now we're just heading home. I was trying to get, have you ever like gone over something like super bumpy and you go, and it like, it, you know. I was trying to get white. Okay, Mom. But we are headed home and it is so freaking hot. I feel bad for making it dance. My car thing says 104 degrees. And I don't know what's going on. I tried to record it. I think I just took a picture. But our, we have like an information thing, on our car. So it's kind of like, if we have a flat tire, it tells us to like check the tire pressure, if the doors are open, yada, yada, yada. And it keeps telling us that we need an oil change, but we just had one. So I don't know why that keeps doing that, but it does. Hopefully we're not running out of oil. Although I feel like it would tell us that, like oil low and not you need an oil change. I don't know. But I'm going to get the air up in this. I'm going to turn the air up higher for Buddy Boy back there because he's probably dying. Are you singing? Oh, there you are. Say hi. Alright. And I just got back home. Matt left for work and then Wyatt. What are you doing? You're being a goofball. And then Wyatt went down for a nap. And Emma woke up so late today that I'm not even gonna try to get her to go to sleep or anything like that because she doesn't need it. And so we're doing some puzzles and some other stuff. And I'm so excited. Like, my hair's even excited. Look at that. Oh. My lord. But I'm so excited. So they called, and I was already home from the store. I was actually just like pulled into the parking spot, and Matt called me to tell me that they called, and my camera's at the store. So,
I didn't want to go.
And you didn't want to go. So tomorrow, we'll go get my camera.
My back.
Well, it's mine, but yeah. Are you excited? So excited that you run and jump in that? You're a goofball. But we're just going to be hanging out. I'm super excited to get my camera back. I'm so tired of using my phone. You know, Wyatt is just like not going to sleep. Usually I put him in there and he goes right to sleep. But just be careful, okay? Don't pop that. So he's in there screaming. He already dropped his whale and had to go pick it up for me. Got his leg stuck in the crib. Jesus, dude. We're just going to be hanging out here for a little bit. I don't think I got a lot of editing done this morning before everyone got up, so I just finished the vlog tonight so we can hang out. What is going on? What is wrong? You need to go to sleep? Yeah. No, you took a 5-minute nap today. You need to get, are you thirsty? Let me go grab you some water. Look who's not going to sleep. You turkey.
I'm trying to do TV. It's the door's white.
Last night when I was sleeping, you guys were spraying the slide.
You're in my butt all wet.
And you got your butt all wet sliding down? Yeah, that sounds like fun.
No,
that's okay, baby. I saw that. Did you just take that from brother? You big meanie. Well, I thought they were in there. Oh my god. My hair is so ridiculous. It looks like it's even longer. Possibly. Maybe. Maybe I just need to like pin it back. I don't know. I ain't got time for that. But anyways, I thought they were in there like playing together super nicely. They have been like silent for like the past 10 minutes. When they're gonna check on them, and then Emma takes a toy and throws it across the room, right?
No.
No? You didn't take the caterpillar away from brother?
No. I did not.
You did not?
No.
You threw it though. I have proof.
Huh?
I have proof that you threw it.
Proof?
Proof. Yep, I have it on camera.
No. Shoot.
Something. But luckily, I'm just finishing up editing right now. The kids let me do that. Like I said, they've been in there for like 10 minutes just being like super silent. And, you know, doing their own thing. It's 2:30 and Wyatt still hasn't taken a nap, so. Oh, I don't even know. Wow. Hit one of the buttons. There you go. It's a twin using batteries. So I don't know if he's taking a nap today or if he's just, you know, braving through his sleep. So Wyatt finally went down for a nap at like 3:30, and it's 4:30 now, so I'm gonna wake him up. Gosh, I heard the cat in here. I thought she was eating our dinner. So I'm like started making dinner, so I'm gonna go wake him up really quick. He is probably not gonna be happy.
Wyatt. Hi, son. I know I told you just a little nap. I told you. Did you sleep good?
Oh.
He's like, no, not over here.
Super Raiders!
Oh, I know.
He's so kind of me.
He definitely was not ready to wake up, but the mom in me says, should have gone to bed sooner. Huh. I'm so sleepy. You can go to bed early tonight if you want.
I'm done.
Ew, did you just burp? So I made like taco stuffed bell peppers. So it's just ground beef, some onions, beans, and corn in the mixture. And then I just covered it with cheese. It looks really good. Wyatt. What are you doing? Ow. Easy, buddy. He will not go to sleep. Ow! Okay, Wyatt. Gee, will that hurt? And now you're gonna jump on me and pull my hair? Dinner was super yummy. Oh, jeez. Just popped out of nowhere. I don't think the kids really enjoyed it. Wyatt liked the inside of it. So like the meat, beans, and corn, but didn't really care for the bell pepper, which I expected. But yeah, so they really didn't eat. Wyatt's getting a snack. Wyatt is eating a snack. I tried to put him to bed already and he woke up or didn't even fall asleep. So he was just in there screaming the whole entire time. Like earlier. So I figured he was hungry. Came out here, got him a big snack. So he's eating that. And then Emma went to bed early. She got in trouble. So, you know, she got sent to bed. And then. Can you please stop? Can you go play with that over there? Yeah, go play with it over there. Don't act so surprised. Over there. Can you stop? Wyatt. Wyatt. Please don't walk with that. Good lord. Here. But I'm gonna end the vlog here tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! You say bye-bye? Say bye-bye. Okay. Thanks.